Go with your gut instinct. Go with your gut instinct. I'm not saying go with your head, go with your gut. So, a few years back, well, a lot of years back, I still do this sometime, but I used to always play it safe. I used to be nervous to step out of my comfort zone. I would think, oh my gosh, what is this person gonna say? What if I look crazy? And I always used to play it safe. There'll be something I wanted to do and I never did it. For example, I remember back in elementary school, my friends, we all said we were gonna try out for chorus. So when it came down to it, my friends and me were standing in a circle. The music teacher came and she's like, okay, are we ready to try out? And literally when they started the tryouts, I ran away from the circle and I ran to class. And this situation would happen, whether it was for acting in a play or doing a sport, all these different things. I always used to run away last minute because I got nervous and I got scared. And the reason why I'm telling you this is because in my gut, something was telling me, this is for you. Even though you're nervous, even though you're afraid, take this next step because this is going to open the next door. And for so many years, I'm telling you people, for so many years, I ran away. And I stopped that a couple years back and I started following my gut, following my intuition, and it has opened up so many doors. And so I wanted to make this video for you. I don't know where you're at right now, but go with your gut. Forget about the brain for a minute and go what's in here. If you wanted to step out, leave that job, start that business, start that dream, end that friendship, start a new one, whatever it is, go with your gut. I'm telling you, you'll thank me later. Yes, it's new. Yes, this is not taught in school, but it's so important to go with that feeling inside and make that decision and make that choice. Not every time it works out perfect, but the whole point is to go with your intuition and go with that gut feeling. And the more I do that, the more my life starts to open up and I'm living the life I was intended to live.